What's good, everyone? Right here at Dave & Buster's with the family. Just wanted to share it with you guys. Shit. Vicky won?
I helped him.
That's right. Get it.
Click on it, mama. Honey, you feel with the face? You're so ugly. I'm making it work.
Here with the fan band. What's up, baby? I just want to say, I want to thank each and every one of you, man. I finally got the opportunity to get monetized, so I appreciate y'all, man. I wouldn't be here without you guys. You know what I mean? I appreciate y'all, man, humbly. Man, lost for words, you know what I'm saying? It seems like all this hard work, you know what I mean, of just plotting, thinking of new content to come up with, and without talking about people, you know what I'm saying, coming up with own ideas and executing them, you know what I'm saying? You don't have to talk about people to get popping, you know what I'm saying? I just, man, humbly, this one's for y'all, man. Salud. Appreciate y'all. Let's get it. Go, baby, go! They're getting their race on right here. Alright. Got a lot of games, a lot of good variety. Dave & Buster's. Oh, mama, go! Show you guys, man, the variety of games they got. I'm gonna be honest, They got a very big selection. Got the Walking Dead. Air pong. Man, I haven't seen one of these in a minute. They got the old school Pac-Man. You want to do a little family game, do a little super trivia, playing air hockey. Good time. Shooting hoop. Get. Thank you.
wide variety of tools.
It's like a game. It's like a console.
Oh, sure.
But they even
show
it. The 20 built-in game.
What you want, baby?
Okay, right now.
There's even an NES Mario game. The one that we have?
Uh-huh.
The Nintendo console?
Where?
Yeah,
just
right there.
Oh, sure. Man, they got all kinds
of the one that we have already have like all games, like 200 games.
For real?
Yeah, I checked box. I think like 600.
Man, they got all kinds of stuff. I'm not gonna lie. Not your average stuff.
You can get a better collection or something else.
That's for sure.
Well, the Nintendo Switch.
You wanna know something cool, Danny? We just hit the watch hour. I just hit the watch hour to get monetized. Talking about getting a fan. Hot. Hot. I feel it. It's hot.
Alright y'all, I appreciate you guys watching, man. Just a little beautiful day with the family right here in Dave & Buster's, man. Check out this view. Appreciate y'all, man.